survive. Prison, Devil's Island. 10 years without possibility of parole for the theft of that famous painting, The Winter El Greco, known as the Master of Disguise. Terence Scanlon, Dartmoor Prison, England. Member of the illegal Irish Republican Army, demolitions expert serving the 18th year of a 25-year sentence for revolutionary activities against the Crown. Seems you don't like the English scandal.
There's little to like.
Well, now you're working for us. You've come to love us. Simon Fell, in prison at Leavenworth. United States of America, 10 to 20 years, 2 years served, forgery. John Durrell, Alcatraz, nationality unknown, origin unknown. Believed to be a paid assassin, awaiting execution for the slaying of his mistress. Roberto Roca. El Ramli Prison, Lebanon. Organizer of international criminal activities, 20 years. Degrees in psychology, classic Greek literature, structural engineering. Strange that a man would choose to throw away his education planning crimes.
I found it a challenging career.
All right, listeners, wait for us outside. Find a seat. Sit down. Now, I want to make it quite clear that you men were not my choice for this mission. However, intelligence seems to feel that your peculiar talents could be of some value. But don't for a moment imagine that serving under me will be any easier than the prisons you come from. You've all been offered pardons to undertake this mission. In one case, you've been offered life. You've given your word to cooperate. I expect you to keep it.
Just how much cooperation do you expect? Can you give us the facts?
All I can tell you in the moment is that we shall be going to occupied Europe. And what we do there will be very dangerous and of the utmost importance to the outcome of the war.
Is that all we get to know?
You'll only know what you need to know.
We'll probably all be doing something magnificent.
You're probably going to commit suicide.
Keep your heads down. We're using live ammunition. Let him have some, too.
Was that damn trip necessary?
I didn't volunteer for any suicide mission. I may take a walk out of here and not stop till I reach neutral territory.
It's a long walk.
What's so hard about it? If I'm picked up, I'll forge some papers of a limey soldier and play a straggler.
You want to try? I'll go with you.
You're on. Anybody else?
The barbarians. They haven't got a bit of Irish whiskey. I'll go with you, lad.
What about you?
I don't like lost causes.
Lost causes. That's what the British told the Irish the day of the Easter Rebellion. Hush. Come on.
What about your word?
Our word. Our word's no good. Let me give him a shot.
Scanlon, give the kid a break. Savelle, what are you doing?
Studying his expression. It's the key to the whole thing.
Hey, look what I found in here, lads. Another uniform and some stationery.
That's good.
Anything else?
Nothing else.
Bring the stationery, Scanlon.
Hold this, will you? There you go, me boy. Go to sleep.
I need something with this guy's signature on it. See if you can open that drawer.
See if I can open the drawer. Why, you've got the guts of Kelsey. But this little thing is like having your own key.
Uh-huh. Here's his ID.
Well, what's this, Christmas? Well, what do you... Oh, scotch. Well, I'll have to drink it with me eyes closed.
Here you are.
I beg your pardon, sir. There's no destination indicated on this release.
How long have you been in this department?
3 years, sir.
It seems you've forgotten the cardinal rule. Only know what you need to know.
Yes, sir.
Very good. Carry on. If this happens in action, God help you. The invasion of Italy is scheduled to start in a few days. But to ensure success, we've got to have a second front in the Balkans to split the German defenses.
You mean we're to be the second front? We're to take on the entire Nazi army?
I hope not. Now, the partisans in the Balkans are ready to strike. We're going to work with them. And if we succeed, we'll create such hell in the Balkans that we'll draw every panzer division away between Trieste and Rome.
Yes, but the Germans still have the Italians with them.
Mm-hmm. At the moment, yes. But there's one man who can swing the entire Italian occupation forces over to the partisans. Our job is to persuade him to do so.
Who is this man?
Well, we're not there yet. But as of now, you're part of the invasion. Thousands of lives are in your hands. Maybe this is your chance to pay society back for all the trouble you've caused it. Right? About this fog?
Maybe not. No German patrol boats would suspect anybody out on a night like this.
Yeah.
Beautiful staterooms, huh? Listen, Roker. That escape try in Cairo may have been for laughs. But this time, I'm not kidding. Italy's just out there.
More than 40 miles.
Look, there's a dory tied to the back of this tub. You speak the language. Now, all we've got to do is get lost in the hills till the invasion rolls by. Then we come down and join our buddies.
There is nobody waiting for me in Italy.
You don't have to stay there. We'll take off.
There is nobody any place. Besides, I find this adventure very amusing, don't you?
You are crazy Italian. Okay, I'll go it alone. Ciao. Ciao.
Out there.
Cut the engine.
Maschinen stop.
Jawohl, Maschinen stop.
One of your men escaped.
What?
Take it easy, Buster.
Engländer. Was machen Sie hier?
Na, Schmaske, Pop.
Los, bring ihn rauf. Von welchem Schiff kommen Sie?
I don't know what you're saying, but whatever it is, the answer's no.
Leuchtraketen!
Hey!
Apparently, I miscalculated again. I never thought Fell would try it once we were underway. Now, listen. When the German craft comes alongside, the skipper will try and stall as long as possible. And we'll slip overboard and take him from behind.
No, 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 no. Not me. I didn't sign up for any street fighting.
You're not on a street.
Achtung! Fire!
Achtung! Fire!
Maschinen an!
Jawohl, Maschinen an!
Mörser, Kapitän, sind ready! Donnerstig! Hitler, Mörser, Donnerstig, Mörser, Tempo!
Hey! Warum versuchen Sie zu fliehen?
Mismo si Roma si ripa e ovo radimo se sigeni a vista na nu pari li brod.
Pumpman, feuerlöschen! Fertig machen zum Schleppen!
Mismo si Roma si ripa e radimo se sivjenje, ono što nas sve upalili.
Let's launch this small boat. We gotta sink this ship.
No. We are safer right here. Scanlon.
Yeah.
Can you place charges in such a way that the back of the boat will blow up on cue?
I can make a dancer jig right on time.
As we approach the beach, we'll blow up. We'll live in time and swim ashore. Huh?
Well, I hate to admit it, but it's a damn good plan. All right, Scanlon, get cracking.
Right. Have a little liquid around, would you?
Yes, I would.
Ah, you have? Ah, look at this.
Good. It is right that we should enjoy what moments we can. By nightfall, we shall be in the German stronghold, the fortress city of Dubrovnik.
Now listen, in that fortress, is the man we've come here to liberate, General Quadri, Commander, Italian Occupation Forces.
You mean to tell me we're risking our necks to get some clown out of his own barracks?
No, he's there as a prisoner of the Nazis. Now, they suspect that he's been in touch with Allied agents, but he's too well loved by his men to publicly denounce, so they use him as a puppet to keep the Italians in line. They guard him day and night to make sure he doesn't act on his own.
How certain are you that he will act on his own?
Well, he's an Italian, but he's not a fascist. And only he commands the absolute loyalty of his men. Now, if we can free him before the invasion, he'll bring them all over to our side.
When do we enter Dubrovnik?
We start right now. We'll travel in pairs. You speak our language?
Well, enough to get by.
You two go together.
No. I'll go in with Fel.
Do you speak Serbian?
I don't think so, but I'm getting along wonderfully with this one here.
She'll take you in there.
Mila? Where is the nigger? She would be afraid to be with the one with the dead eyes.
Why?
Oh, she's seen so much death. Her husband was shot down before her with a child kicking in her belly.
She recognizes Durell as an executioner.
Yes. Never have I seen death walking about, looking like a man. Dubrovnik. From here, it looks as it always has.
Now we come to free it. And who will free it from us? And who will free us from ourselves?
Let's do the job.
Speak English.
All?
It's a nice thing to do, to try to help us.
We're all just trying to help ourselves.
And not each other?
Does anyone know how?
Him?
What does it matter?
Thank you.
we should do it. Turn on the stage, lads. We had all the guards laughing. Go into the kitchen, lads, and get to the cooking.
Marco? Broker. Broker, this is for your particular attention.
Now, these maps show the construction of the fortress with the changes made after the Nazi occupation. Now, of the few possible means of entry, intelligence has chosen this one.
This one?
Mm-hmm. It's an underground river, once used as a natural sewage system. It still runs under the city, but it's no longer in use.
I trust to British intelligence, but in the final analysis, I trust only to myself. We will see.
Headquarters are just behind the square.
Below the guard of men?
Mm-hmm. They've increased the guards in the past 2 weeks.
They know the invasion is imminent, but not the place of it. Our task has been made even more difficult.
No. The Germans don't bother anymore marking graves.
Do many people come to visit here?
Oh, I think not, but it's easy to make certain.
Yes, sir. And the caretaker?
An old man who only speaks to the dead. But he won't betray us.
Where is the nearest German garrison?
Oh, about 300 meters from here, behind these walls.
We'll need the tools brought here. Have to be done all by hand. Can't risk explosives unless...
What?
Well, we'll see. Let's get inside of this one.
Thank you. I beg your pardon. We begin digging here.
Good. Monte Carlo could only see me now.
You realize I'm risking a great career? A broken finger, an infected nail, and bang.
A couple of more weeks at this lab, and I'll be taking out a card in the mole union.
Slowly. We've only got 3 days left.
We'll be inside in time.
Well, the margin's too close. This mission's not gonna fail, hear me? We'll tunnel around the clock.
The curfew. If any of us are discovered out after dark...
Yeah, well, I'll take that risk.
You'll take it without me.
You do what I tell you.
I will work, and Svetlana. Much longer?
No more.
Yes. I will do my share.
I said no more.
How gentle you can sometimes be.
Go home and nurse your child.
I can reproduce this stuff in my sleep.
Good boy.
That big job, Peter.
Wait.
I saw them in the suite just after I left the cemetery.
Can he be trusted?
He can be trusted. But if he's tortured, who knows?
We'll have to suspend the operation till we're sure. And if Peter talks, it will have to be abandoned.
Abandoned? Abandoned? This mission will be abandoned only when all six of us are dead.
Like hell. I'm not dying to prove you've got guts. What's driving you, Mace? This is no mission with you. It's a personal crusade.
Now, you listen to me. My brother didn't give up his life so
brother.
Some yellow little...
What about your brother?
And I'll tell you. I was in command of Balkan Intelligence in 1942. My brother was an officer under my command. He was captured and placed in Dubrovnik Fortress.
What blame to you?
There was certain information I wanted from inside. He managed to find a way to get it out to me.
I ask again, what fault was yours?
I waited too long before getting him out.
So we're expected to buy your honor, your vengeance, and your military reputation.
When did they bust you, Major?
Yes, it's true. They relieved me of my command. I couldn't carry on for a while.
Our mission is yours now.
I agree that it's urgent. Peter may want to be loyal, but not be able to. Can your people create a diversion for us? Blow up a gun or a guard post? Anything to cover the sound of the explosion within the tomb.
It will be done.
We must get to the tomb at once. Scanlon might be able to open an entrance to the drain without attracting attention. Someone must take explosives to him.
It's almost curfew. We can't risk the streets.
I'll go with the baby. If I am stopped, I'll say he was taken ill.
Isn't there another way?
Idi Burzo, not with speed. The rest of us can go across the roofs, but it's going to take some time.
All right. By the time you get there, Scanlon can have set the charges.
All right, my friend. Let's go. Huh?
When you break out, we'll be watching.
I'm sorry, lads, but the smell of this place is beginning to get me.
Get used to it. It's the smell of eternity.
Oh, lad, You don't say much, but when you say something, the things you say aren't very funny.
Be quiet. Komm schon.
So, das hilft. Komm.
Don't speak.
Someone's after us.
I can hear them. What happened? It's a bad thing that's happened, Roca. Darrell killed the baby.
Why?
Well, I'll tell you why. Because he likes it. I think we can do without it. Wait a minute. Hold it! It was an accident. You understand that? She told me all about it. The baby started to cry. He couldn't help it. It was an accident. You understand?
Scanlon. Can you blast through the prism?
I can, but there's always a possibility of it collapsing.
What are the chances?
50-50.
All right, let's do it.
Geneva Convention, or I shall simply reduce you to dust. 30 seconds for your decision.
Are you crazy? Let's blast our way out of here.
Wait!
Not one of us would get through that door.
Now, please, if you are prepared to surrender, step into the doorway one by one, without weapons.
Our purpose was to get inside the prison. It seems we'll accomplish at least that much.
If we step out into that light, they're gonna pick us off.
What about that, Rook?
two intelligent men fighting on opposite sides can trust each other for a moment.
I don't think so. This is one of the consequences of war. We become enemies by general decree from one day to another.
Can't we forget the general decree?
No. These uniforms make our decisions. We are both prisoners.
All right, then. We'll take it slowly. Name, rank, and serial number.
My name is of no importance. I have no rank. The last number identified with me was 61235.
Why are you here?
For two reasons. But I can't tell you either of them. Your wine is excellent.
If you persist in this stubborn attitude, I must resort to stronger measures.
I believe you.
I do not make myself clear. There are men in my command, adept at keeping a man in hell for an eternity.
They seem to have misjudged Petr Marasevich.
What do you mean?
He must have kicked off before you got all the information you wanted.
Herein!
Peter Marasovich.
His death certificate.
Shortly. Now, what have we?
If I had the right ingredients, I could blow this hell old sky high.
I can forge a signature with a little equipment as seal.
Good.
He's a couple inches too short, but the glasses help. I can play the part.
Well, you fellows should feel at home here. I'm a little out of my depth.
Enjoy sleeping in that. Tomorrow we will begin a new kind of questioning.
In a little while, some or all of you will be tempted to take your lives.
Commandant has talent in the art of breaking men. We can't talk too soon, but there is no reason to take all that he has to offer. We need a cover story. We'll tell him we are an intelligence group preparing the way for the invasion of the Balkans. Tomorrow the pressure will begin.
Which one shall we entertain first? The little fellow? The vain one? This quiet man? Ah, we mustn't forget the thinker. Never mind. Everyone will get his chance. It's a promise. Becker, the net. Has shown his greatest genius in the art of inflicting pain upon his fellows.
I have nothing to say.
Let us talk as reasonable men. I recognize in you the bearing and the discipline of a British officer.
Very well. My name is Major Richard Mace, of His Majesty's Services, number 343602.
A start. A start, Major. Suchen Sie mal in den Akten nach dem Namen Mace. M-A-C-E. Please sit down, Major. Cigarette? Please.
How's the caviar situation?
It's improving.
It's raw puke.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
This little baby's gonna be our rubber stamp.
Danke. So.
So you have come to the grave of your brother.
Yes.
I'll show you his grave. The sea surrounds it.
I recall your brother to be an extremely stubborn Englishman. He never spoke one word from the moment he entered this place till the moment he left it. I think I can do better with you.
Well, what do you know? Trickiest thing I ever saw. The fellow that built this place really used his head. He figured one day he might get himself caught in here, because you can get out from the inside. All I need is a simple little tool, which I haven't got.
Quadri?
What are you doing, Commandant?
Story. Why?
I didn't tell him anything. I just told him who I was. I wanted the commandant to know why he was going to die. I found him. Quadri. I was coming out of the commandant's office, and there he was.
Where?
Past the infirmary to the seawall. And that's where they bury the dead.
They would take that man from the infirmary to the wall by the sea?
Probably.
We'll create a special body.
Yeah, if we don't end up corpses ourselves.
It's clear that Captain Mace is not a persuasive man. An informer hasn't come forward. I think it is time for further experimentation. Now, who shall it be? Not today. You may prove useful after you have an opportunity to see how others fare. I think yes. Becker, der zweite von links.
How much could he take? Scanlon's such a little fella. I was getting to like him.
don't like anything so much you can't see it die.
Don't advise me, killer. You destroy anything. You can't feel a human pain.
Don't feel.
It's you making that sound. Stop it. Stop it!
Rocco, what the hell's with that?
We have to have precise timing, or we fail. I'm snapping my fingers once a second. It's becoming automatic. You begin by saying 101, 102, 103. You must make it automatic too. It'll be your watch. And we must all be synchronized to move on the exact second. Create a 1 second tick in your whole body. Because remember, a snap of the fingers may save your life.
I like to explain my techniques. Major Mace revealed little, but then he had practically no persuasion. The Irisher told me a believable story after he had his knuckles ripped. The next man will have more to look forward to until I am sure I have the truth. So you.
With my writing hand. Where's that seal?
You didn't have to take so much.
You did it right up there. Besides, we feed it to those guys in a silver platter and they're gonna smell a rat.
They dressed Scanlon's injuries. Why not yours?
They've learned that men can sometimes stand up to great physical pain. Then crack. Under a subtle doubt, or fear in the mind, the fear of infection.
Almost finished. Pretty damn good.
Good job, Fel.
If I only had something to make a lock pick out of, we'd be out of here straight away. Here's an official piece of paper I got off the commandant's office while they're getting some water trying to bring me to. Done now.
Nothing.
When do we all get executed? All of us except you, I mean. You should
stop it!
I told you. The torture was subtle. Now it's planting the seed of disunity among us.
Thank them. You are almost dead.
Oh, come on. Relax. There's plenty of time for dying later.
The time is closer than you think. Tomorrow, we will be free or dead. Now listen. We start the Exodus with men in 3 points.
I am happy to see that one of you has decided to be sensible.
Well, among my associates, I'm known as a lover, not a fighter.
Of course, I'll want corroboration of what you tell me from your comrades.
Companions.
All the same, you may have to stay another day or two with them. And it would be best for them to think that you were today's subject.
Don't you mean victim?
A direct man. I like that. Now tell me.
Well, now let me see from the beginning. It all started in Cairo about a month ago. The whole plan was directed toward an invasion through the Balkans.
Ich wollte nicht gestört werden.
Einer der Gefangenen hat sich die Adern aufgeschnitten. Er gebe ihm eine Transfusion. Mhm. Nichts Ernstes.
Mhm. Your companion, the silent one, has attempted suicide. He slashed his wrists. Deep, but not deep enough.
Was to set up security lines, alert the partisans, chart minefields and defenses.
This is essentially what your companions have told me.
I want to know why you were tunneling the fortress.
What did you want here?
Well, this is the center of your operations. We're going to tap into your lines, of course.
To the truth than that.
Yes. The simple truth is, you'll never know it. You're about to die.
General Quadri.
We have no time to explain. We are allies sent to take you to the partisans.
What is it you want of me?
Silence. us an instant obedience to our instructions.
This is some sort of a trick. If you have come to kill me, shoot. I will not go with you.
Sorry, General Quan. We have no time to convince you.
Das Wachlokal. Schicken Sie alle verfügbaren Leute in den oberen Gefängnistrakt.
Verzeihung, Herr Oberst, die Toten dürfen nicht durch dieses Tor gebracht werden. Ich muss erst den OWD fragen.
Ausgezeichnet. Trauen Sie niemandem. Was ist denn das hier?
Das ist ungewöhnlich. Habe strikte Anweisungen erhalten.
Ich bin mit diesem hier ein bisschen weit gegangen. Das könnte mich in Schwierigkeiten bringen. Aber ich will keinen Ärger. Verstehen Sie?
Natürlich. Natürlich. Kommen Sie.
Thank you.
To death.
Come on.
there, meat buckles, and don't move out of your little rock hut. Send me a visit. You won't forget. For you, it'll be a big surprise. I've got for you will open up your eyes, and what it is I've got for you no store will ever sell. Now just be steady there. That's because what it is I've got for you, it'll blow you all to
further.
Don't give up. We'll cross the river and come out downstream. Come on.
You cross the river. I got a way of making him follow me. I gotta give him a run for the money. It's up to you now, Roca. You're in command. Get going.
Let's go.
Roca? Arrivederci, eh?
Arrivederci.
je bilo?
Sve dobro. Otvori vrata.
Come on.
Where are the others?
Dead.
This man is not General Quadri.
Fascista! Sporco lurido verme!
We men are dying because of you, impostor.
General, but they needed him to control the troops.
So
they killed him and substituted Adolfo. For a moment he fooled me. He looks almost exactly like him.
Against the Germans, or my friend here will kill you very slowly and very painfully.
Thank you.
see how they lower me? Kill me now and see what happens. I shall lead my men in the battle with the Germans. If you kill me for it, my men will kill you. And you will die in vain, because they will fall down for their dead general on the side of the Germans.
Not if they thought he were killed by a German.
Credevamo che questo soldato fosse uno dei nostri. Ci siamo sbagliati.
L'Italia è stata occupata non dai conquistatori, ma dai soldati della libertà. Il generale Quadri voleva dirvi che i nazisti volevano essere i nostri padroni. Loro sono i nostri nemici.
Questo voleva dirvi il generale Quadri: di combattere, di unirvi alle truppe jugoslave e di combattere. Combattere per la libertà! Combattere per il generale Quadri!
Evviva!
Ciao.